Hi, I'm Sharmishtha Ray. You're watching me on MissMalini.com. This is my solo debut in India of paintings at Gallery Mirzadani in Steinbuka. It's called Hidden Geographies, and it's a collection of paintings I made, which are essentially metascapes. They're landscapes within India that have influenced me. The color palette completely has originated out of Indian soil. And so this has been the amalgamation of thoughts and ideas I've had over the last couple of years living in India. So welcome. These are my metascapes. The largest work in the show is called The Sublimation of Desire. It's a 15-foot triptych which I made for this exhibition. It's a very large-scale work. It's almost very Monet-esque. I'm very influenced by the history of art. And this one is particularly very impressionistic. It gives a feeling of Monet's Giverny, but it's much more built up in terms of the layers. The layers are important because these are in essentially geographies. So I want you to be able to slice through a painting and see the geology of the paint and the thickness of it. So that was probably my most ambitious painting for this exhibition. About the presence of the ocean and its importance to the city.